It is currently 5:30 p.m. My flight leaves at 9:30. According to Google Maps, it's gonna take... Oh my God.
Can you imagine what would happen if we could have any dream?
All right, what's up guys? So I'm currently in my Airbnb. I'm sure the lighting is not good. I'm listening to Oprah for some inspiration. Today I have my big audition for a television show. I can't even say the name of the show. I can't say anything about it because I don't have to sign an NDA and stuff like that. So I've been dreaming of this show and I'll fill you guys in a little bit later about what happened, but I, you know, just wanna, I don't know, come on here and make this little video before my audition. It's an hour and 15 minutes or hour and 45 minutes and I have some other stuff I need to do beforehand, but I've been preparing, I've done everything I can and I'm just gonna release it, you know? I'm really excited to be given this opportunity. It was not very last minute, but I found out on Monday and I was actually supposed to fly to Florida to see my dad on Monday, but I had to stay an extra couple of nights because of this amazing opportunity. So I just want to take the time to thank God. You know, I've said this in my lows and I've said this in my highs, but I thank him every single day for this beautiful life, for this beautiful journey and all that he's inspired me to be and all that he's given me. And you know, I thank my parents for their support as well. I just feel so grateful to be living this life and to be on this journey. So I don't take it for granted, but we'll see what happens today. I'm just going to go in. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to kill it. I'm going to use this opportunity to grow as an actor just because I haven't had a true in-person, I haven't had an in-person audition since February and it's currently June, so it's been 4 months. You know, I feel so lucky and blessed to be given this opportunity. And yeah, this is my Airbnb right now, so
I'll definitely catch up with you guys after the audition. Really excited about it in my Airbnb.
So happy.
Hope the audition goes well and I'll fill you in on all that happens. All right, love you guys so much. Love you, God. That's amazing. Okay.
Later.
I'm like blasting Jonas Brothers right now. Oh, I just can't believe like I'm auditioning for this today. And it was so last minute. Literally had to sit in the parking lot at, you know, the Orange County outlets because I had to wait until Delta called me back and they were like, oh yeah, we'll like give you credit for like a future flight. Like it's fine if you don't make this one. We understand that things come up. Thank you, Delta. Like I love Delta so much. We're always like doing stuff like that. Like love Delta. So then I've just been preparing for this audition for the past 2 days. I got a new Airbnb in Santa Ana right now. I've never actually stayed in Santa Ana before. It's like Santa Ana, Newport Beach area. It's just been great. So I have my car packed. I think I'm getting on the flight tonight, but we'll see how this audition goes. I'm honestly just taking today in strides. I feel so empowered that I get an audition with this casting director. If you guys don't know, there are only about 12 casting directors in LA that cast things, and this one is like a top 3 casting director. So the fact that I even get to like audition or interview with them is amazing, and I'm thanking God and I'm thanking all my lucky stars. And I voice recorded my lines last night so I could listen to them in the car. I have about 1 hour and 5 minutes to go until I'm at my audition location. Just can't believe this is my life, you know. I don't know what's gonna come of this, obviously. I'm literally just taking it at face value, just like the fact that I get to audition. I don't even care if I'm rejected. I'm going to Disney World this week, so you know, there's happiness coming anyways. But I'm just gonna give my all and show them all the sides of myself, at least try to in this audition. We'll see what happens, guys. I feel like it's kismet. I feel like it has a lot to do with, you know, that woman coming up to me yesterday and calling me Tywan Wade the actor, you know, and not a YouTuber or whatever. Like she said I was an actor and that's what I am, and I'm just on YouTube showing my acting journey. So thank you guys so much for always supporting me. It means the world to me. I'm trying to vlog as much as I can today. I voice recorded my lines last night so I could listen to them in the car. I have about 1 hour and 5 minutes to go until I'm at my audition location. So I don't know how much I'll be able to vlog today, but I love you guys so much. And I'll talk to you soon. Alright, what's up guys? So I'm at my audition location, about to walk down the street, print out a couple of things and go to my audition, but I hope it all works out. I really prepared for this and it should be good. Okay, talk to you guys soon. Bye.
You know I want you. It's not a secret I tried to hide, but I can't have you. We're bound to break and my hands are tied.
All right, guys, so I didn't know if I was gonna vlog today just because, I don't know, it's a very weird day, but currently at Disney, downtown Disney behind me, about to get a churro. I guess this is the first clip since my audition. It was okay. I think sometimes see an audition room and you don't know what to expect, and it's not what you expect, so then it doesn't go too well in your head. But, you know, I went through all the motions, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm optimistic, but it's a good learning experience, so. I can't wait. Looks so good. Thank you. Have a good day. Yay. So excited. All right, guys, so I got the parfait. It's lemon with blue raspberry swirl, I think. And then, I don't know, but that's at the bottom. All right, guys, so this is actually pretty good. This middle part right here tastes like bubble gum, which is, I don't know, a cool thing.
Later.
All right, guys, I'm protected. Let me go on the ride. Faster now. You can try to break us and make us fall apart. Fires in our hearts. Reminisce some memories cause we're gone. Alright guys, I got soaked. I'm supposed to get on a plane in a couple of hours. I'm soaked. I don't know if this was a great idea, but I'm like a burrito right now.
Bye Disney. Such a great day.
Alright, what's up guys? So I'm currently at the Santa Ana Airport, John Wayne, Delta. About to check into my flight, hopefully. Today did not go the way that I thought it would go, but such is life, and trying to update the vlog as much as I can because I wasn't expecting any of this, so yeah. But I'll catch up with you guys a little bit later. About to go into the airport, all my bags. So many bags. Okay, I like truncated. I had like 5. Get it down a little bit. Okay, talk to you guys later.
8:01 p.m.
What's up, guys? Okay, so I'm currently in the John Wayne Airport, staring at John Wayne himself. This is the view. It's actually really nice. I really love this airport. Anyways, so as you guys know, I moved my plane ticket from Monday to then leave later this week because I had a last minute audition come up earlier this week, which was really crazy. I probably explained that in the vlog a little bit earlier. Now I am stuck in Santa Ana. I am not leaving the airport. I'm just gonna spend the night here tonight and hopefully be on the first flight to Orlando in the morning. If not, it's fine. I'm saving money. Guys, you have no idea, like, I spent so much extra money staying here for that audition for this television show because, first off, it's once in a lifetime opportunity. Two, I don't want to let myself down, like, always put you first, but this is all a business, so I also didn't want to let my agent down. I mean, if they're sending you out on auditions and you haven't gotten one in like 2 months and you're like, oh no, I can't go because I have to go to Florida, like, I didn't want that to be the case. And I just went to Star Wars Land and spent like $200 to upgrade my pass there, so just been spending like a lot of money that I didn't think that I would spend, and the rental car company still has not given my money back that they stole, and just like so much other stuff. But once again, you take it one day at a time and everything works out at the end of the day. I have like all my luggage here and stuff, and I'm probably just gonna change it to like my sweats and stuff like that, and then I'm just gonna edit for the rest of the night. So you guys are gonna get some great vlogs tomorrow. I don't know, I want to show like this real and raw stuff that has happened over the past couple years. Usually like if I spend the night in the airport, I wouldn't vlog it, and I'm not gonna sensationalize this or romanticize it. Like there's nothing fun about it. Like I'm literally gonna be up all night, and I'm waiting for Delta actually to call me back because I called them earlier and they were changing my ticket to tomorrow morning, but the phone cut off. Like it just canceled the call. So I had to be like put back on hold for another hour and 30 minutes. And I love Delta. I love everybody. You know, this isn't anything against them, but I just wanted to, what's that noise? Oh my God. I just wanted to, I don't know, vlog some of these experiences so that you guys know the in-depth things that goes on in my life, because I haven't really done it over the past literally 3 years of sleeping in airports after auditions just because last minute things come up. And then I didn't want to confirm my next flight just in case, like, I got a call back. Like I really shouldn't be thinking like that, but I just didn't want to do anything that would kind of jeopardize the next day or the next week or whatever. So okay, my battery is blinking, so I'm gonna peace out of here, but I love you guys so much, and I'll probably catch up with you guys a little bit later tonight once I'm done editing some vlogs. Bye.